Hey boy! Didn't finish New Year's Eve video. It was good. Corned beef, cabbage, potatoes with sausage. I don't remember what all else we had. So we're going to go ahead today and do the prime rib. And I got a small one. I think it's about a 2.5 pound, 3 pound, something like that. Now these non-union son of guns that I got this prime rib from that cut the rib bones out of it, which I think is pretty non-union. But what you want to do is take a Dijon mustard or a Cajun mustard and rub it down with that, and then put your seasonings on the outside. Margarine, rosemary, thyme, basil, oregano, salt, pepper, cracked black, plenty of garlic. Don't inject it. Don't do that. Somebody asked me about injecting a brisket. Why don't you inject a brisket? Because you won't taste the beef. You won't taste the flavor of the meat. But I'm going to take a shortcut. I'm going to use some garlic salt seasoning. And it's basically some black pepper in this order. Salt, garlic, black pepper. Finely grind did, because I can't eat. Are you recording? You better be recording. Because I can't eat no coarse stuff no more. So we're going to change this up a little bit and just go on and reverse sear it. That means cook it at a low temperature till it gets to the internal that we want, the internal temperature, with a maverick or a ready check or whatever you want to call it. And then crank the heat up real high and get that outside really crusty. Why do we do that? If you don't know, just stay stupid. So I got, it's a USDA choice. Uh, 3.71 pounds preparation tips. My ass. Doing it my way. Let's open him up. Ooh, don't lose that blood. You want that. Damn it. Oh well. We done lost some of our juice. Because that's what that it would make. Save whatever you can. Put him over here. Get you some Dijon mustard and slather it all over it. Yum. Alright, get it on both sides. Now let's cover him up with some southern flavor. Come on, open up. Wrong side. A heavy coating on that. Yum, boy. Get it everywhere. Patty men. Patty cakes, patty cakes. Make her a man now. She like that there? That's what you want. And eat that, or slap your mama with it. Now I do want to mention, when you buy one of these roasts that got a like a bra all built around it, or a hairnet on it, when you go to take that off, your seasoning is gonna come off with it. So we ain't gonna bra it, and we ain't gonna string him up. We ain't do nothing but go chunk that sumbitch on the grill. And I'm gonna show you what we're gonna do down in that little glass pan, because that glass pan going on that grill too. So I gotta get the roast out of here. We're gonna add a little bit of wine down in there and make our jus. Amazing, huh? Now let's take some of this juice that's in there, and whatever we got left. I hated to lose it on a cabinet like that, but that's just the way it goes. Part of it, boy. Look over here. We're gonna put some wine in here. And I'm gonna set that pan underneath that roast on the grill at a low temperature. While I got y'all and y'all are paying attention, let's go on and stick a meat thermometer probe up in this roast. And that's a Maverick. Ready, check. We'll turn him on and get him to going. All right, boy. So I got the thing set up for indirect grilling. We're gonna remove the grilling rack, and we're gonna set two little pieces of foil right here, because this is an uneven surface. Then we're gonna take our juice catch pan and push down on that like that, and we're gonna take our grilling rack. And on this side, we're gonna put some wood like that there, like this here. Just throw it all on that, JP. There we go. Put our rack back on. Great. Dead meat. Maverick probe in him. Fat side up. Right there on top of that our juke pan. Okie dokie. Hope y'all paying attention. There we go. You want to keep that grill down low, because it'll go. Sorry about that sun in your eye. Let me get it in my little eye instead. Well, I drink a pop and smell that wonderful smoke. How long is it gonna take? We're gonna rely on the tip. We're gonna be scientific about this. When that probe hits, let's see, what do we want? Medium rare, medium, somewhere right in there. I love it rare, but I can't eat that no more. So we're gonna go with it to about medium rare to medium. Google reverse sear. Well, I peeled some damn potatoes, and I got them in some water, and I'm gonna slice them up thin. They're very, very good. Southern smothered potatoes. Let's get a little bit of Earl. Motor Earl, who cares? In this skillet. Cast iron one. I'll have some oil preheating in here. And I'll put a little bit of pepper in there. We're gonna put a little bit of salt, too, just for the hell of it. And I've got some taters. And we're gonna smother these down now. They're gonna get real sweet and real damn good. Trust me, boy. I hope this camera's recording. Otherwise, I'm gonna slap the piss out of it. And we're gonna stir these up and make a crust on them, and it's just gonna be real fine. Trust me. Season them up. Salt, pepper, anything you wanna put on them, put on there. You want Cajun seasoning? Do it. But do put plenty of salt. And do put some pepper. Gotta cover this. Smother, boy. All right. So we got this prime ribbed. She's at about 120. We're gonna wrap it. Tightly in foil. Let it rest. Alright, I gotta get this this pan of our juice out of here, and we're gonna crank this grill up hot as it will go. Are you paying attention over here? I hope so. Now while that roast is resting right here, look, it done climbed up and it's steady climbing in temperature from that reverse sear. It's now at 126, and that's the au jus. And they said you're supposed to defat that. My ass. Let's go on and put a little bit more wine in here. Put it all in there, JB. Oh, hell. Get a little bit of butter in there and stir that around and make a nice au jus. All right, we got the grill cranked up. I mean cranked up hot and high. You got to pull a Maverick probe out because you burn the wire up. Down there. We're gonna get a crust on this. Quick. We gotta go put that back in the au jus. Right there. That's where it rested at. Come on, stop recording this time, camera. There you go. Let that meat rest. Why y'all you is reducing. Boy,